speaker.
Can we turn that off for a second or not? Can we turn that off for a second or not?
Yeah.
On the edge or in the middle?
Yeah.
How's everybody doing in there? Can you hear us okay? Best you can. Thanks for being here to support the City Flat Boys and Girls Club. Thanks to Clay and Lisa for having us. Over the course of the last year, we've done several things on this porch.
Okay.
And when we booked this one, we didn't know y'all were going to be here. So we got here, we're like, who are all these people here? But we're glad to see you, and thanks for doing this. It's good for everybody, including us. Thank you so much. We got here.
Try to keep it all together, but it's pulling me apart. There's no trouble like worrying.
Surprised them. we got there, but then we saw the ticket prices and it made sense. But it was the week before Mountain Song Festival. And Graham, we were sort of tuning like a moment like this where things have to happen. So we talked. And Graham went up and just off the cuff invited all the people from the Montalvo Arts Center, all 300 of them, to Mountain Song Festival just down the road. But we were in California, so it was funny. And but there was a woman there who he talked about the Boys and Girls Club and the fundraising component of that, and that was what the festival was all about. And she was the first one in line at the record table. And her name is Edwina Jenkins Johnson. And yeah, we can clap for her now and later. But she just made small talk with us about her connections. She's from Rutherford, about her connection to the mountains. And her great uncle was Snuffy Jenkins, who Graham can speak to better than me, who is a historical banjo player who influenced Earl Scruggs and has a famous banjo that everybody's the sought after banjo. It was her great uncle, and her cousin has a studio in Arden that we often record in. Anyway, that was just, oh, we met a cool gal. But since then, she has consistently written big checks to the Cindy Platt Boys and Girls Club. Never come to the bar since then. And instruments and books, and in this case, she made a $25,000 match, which is kind of why we did this. For the club and sort of honoring educators because her late husband Earl was a teacher. But it's just incredible when you're just kind of yakking at the merch table and on stage.
Usually it's fishing trips you get.
Usually we're trying to book fishing trips. He's right. But it was a beautiful thing, and so thanks for being here, and Sherry Minnick also for helping with the match. And so thank you guys. We'll keep playing. Just want to say that story.
Thank you.
off out here. I don't know.
Oh, we're heating up.
Hope everybody listening home here is in a comfortable spot. I'm sure it's getting nice here. Hope you're enjoying the view. Looking at the Hoosier Range out here. And, it's really just a green screen, but it sure is pretty. Thank you.
probably aren't as happy as we are about live music, but you're probably pretty happy about live music. How can you not be? We're really happy about it. Happier than you, but not numbers. Let's play you one off the new record. Here. I got your Mountain Song tickets. You gotta move fast on those this year. They went quick. Yeah, big kudos to John Felty, Woody Platt, and everybody for making Mountain Song happen this year. It was not easy to negotiate and navigate all the ins and outs of what made it happen. So we're really grateful that's going to happen. We're going to raise a lot of money for the Boys and Girls Club while we're at it. It'll be great. Here's one off our latest record. It's called Honey on My Tongue. Thank you. hear our conversations pretty good, I guess. We're not talking bad about you, don't worry. Don't worry.
Brothers and sisters.
Brothers and sisters.
Just keep playing, please.
We'll keep playing. We haven't played in 14 months.
Don't let it be all right.
Winter is the band. We haven't started doing that yet. Make him welcome the newest member of the Steve Canyon Rangers. He plays it all and sings it all. It's Mr. Barrett Smith. Right there. Right there, everybody.
part of the show because we get to watch Mike Ashworth scramble as he goes from drum to banjo to bass to dobro. So it's really enjoyable for us to watch him sweating. I hope you're going to enjoy it.
We'll wait till the sun goes down to give him all this hard work.
He sweats, but it ain't because he's sweating. I'll tell you that. He is a Brevard, North Carolina native.
Pride of Bard.
Pride of Bard, folks. Make a welcome here, Mr. Mike Ashworth.
Thank you.
much for being here to support the Boys and Girls Club. And the Sioux Canyon Rangers. Thanks again to Clay and Lisa for hosting us. This is an awesome bar, awesome place. Who have we not introduced here? Oh, this guy. One of the finest people that ever held the fiddle right there is Mr. Nicky Sanders. Man, King Wilson.
Right
on,
right.
On the mandolin, the pride of Brevard, North Carolina, that's Mr. Mike Cuscino back there. And on the banjo right here and the guitar and writing almost every song we sang for you tonight, that's Graham Sharp right there. I see a mountain song. We got one more here for you.
Ladies and gentlemen right here, the pride of Brevard, Woody Platt. You know.
They love that pride of Brevard.
Jonathan,
yes.